Freddie gave me 3 suggestions for the episode.
For Chesters, once again, we are faced with a catastrophe. Oh. How are we going to get this sleepy bear to his bed so that he'll be comfy?
We've got to stop the windmill and save Zigzoo.
We have to get this case unstuck. If we don't, it's a huge problem.
It's a catastrophe.
Hello, Tim.
Oh, it's a wheelchair, isn't it?
I
need it to help me get around. Hello, Tim.
Do your legs hurt, Mr. Rosen?
A bit.
Mr. Rosen had a fall.
Mm-hmm. I did.
The most pointless, useless, hopeless, ridiculous. I love it!
You shouldn't have used stuffed crust.
Oh, we've got to